the intoxicating smell of the graveyard. Once a year, we gather beneath our family tree to honor the great cycle of life and death. Come, every member of our clan, living, dead, and undecided, and let us dream what it is that every Addams hopes for. Come to me, my luscious wife, oh, she has skin so pale, eyes so black, and a dress cut down to Venezuela. Then tell us what it is every Addams hopes for.
Darkness, grief, and unspeakable sorrow.
I love it when you talk sexy. When you're an Addams, you need to have a little moonlight. When you're an Addams, you need to feel a little chill. You have to see the world in shades of grey. You have to put some poison in your day.
That's the way when you're an Addams.
You need to have a sense of humor.
When you're an Addams, you need to have a taste for death.
Who cares about the world outside and what it wants from you? When you're an Addams, you do what Addams always do. Mi amor!
You love me forever and ever.
We shall be as besotted with each other as the night we met.
Our first date, you took me to see
Death of a Salesman.
How we laugh.
When you're an Addams, you gotta have a lot of passion.
When you're an Addams, you need to really love your wife
several times a day.
You're happy when your toes are in the mud.
When you're an Addams,
you need a moment to explode.
Just pour a potion,
flip the switch, and wait till things get hot.
When you're an Addams, you have to really stir the pot. So give us shadows and give us gloom, broken glass in a hotel room. Something fun we can all assume and give it all tonight.
And now we summon our beloved ancestors. Why do we do this?
Because living or dead, family is still family.
Yes, and how do we do this?
By dancing on their graves.
Yes, dance, my brother Fester. Time to wake the dead. Do the twist. Rigor mortis. Rattle. When you're an Addams, you have a very special duty. When you're an Addams, you're obligated to the clan.
It's family
first and probably last and probably by and by. When you're an Addams, Mr. Saturday's is on a pie. When you're an Addams, you do what Addams do or die.
Yes, dance, my brother Fester. Time to wake the dead!
By dancing on their graves.